Look at this. I've honestly never seen this done in professional wrestling. That was hilarious.